Hi, welcome to a 24/7 office video. Today we're going to take a look at the CRM module. When you open up the module, you'll be taken to the dashboard. The dashboard has four useful widgets, which are customizable. To search up one of your customers, go to the search field in the left panel. Type in the customer name and select it. This will direct you to the customer cart. The customer cart has a handful of tabs, and the first tab is information, and includes several widgets. The first widget is the customer information widget, which is where you can delete the customers. Next we have edit, where you can edit customer information. And last, actions, creating orders straight from the CRM module. When creating a new customer, this will open up the same window, and here you can separate or distinguish whether this is a customer or vendor. You can also add information about the addresses, like delivery and visit address. In settings, you can explore a lot of details about settings related to accounting. This is followed by a repeating invoice widget that gives you an overview of all the recurring or repeating invoices for this specific customer. The contacts widget is where you create the contacts. The contact created here can be linked with the customer. As you develop contacts, they receive their own contact card. They have similar functionality as a company cart. There's an activities widget for setting up tasks, if you want to keep track of work that needs to get done. And there's a wall that functions as a communication channel. You can create projects straight from the customer cart, which will also take you straight to the project module. You can set up details sales opportunities using this widget. And here you can track everything from the type of sale to the source of the sale. You can also add a description, an estimated sales amount. You can even add sellers to track commission. Lastly, you have a categories widget. This allows you to categorize your customers and vendors. If we go back to the top panel, you can see that we have a contacts list of all the contacts that are registered to this customer. If you have registered and linked up your email to 24/7 Office, you can have it synced, and it will show you all the correspondence between you and the contacts linked to this customer. This document section is where you can save all your contracts and documents. It can also be used for file sharing purposes. You can connect IP telephony with 24/7 Office and receive a complete call log. The Orders tab provides you with complete order history. We will provide a screenshot of this because the loading is slow. In the ledger, we distinguish and separate between customer and vendor ledgers for accounts receivable and accounts payable. We also have a drill down to check the accounting of each invoice, where you can view them individually. Thank you so much for watching. And if you're interested in trying out 24/7 Office, go to 24/7office.com and sign up for a free trial. Have a good one.